Hi, I'm Mark Pocock from the Electrical Safety Office. As you're aware, the wiring rules are being updated, so I wanted to talk you through the transition arrangements. In Queensland, a licensed electrical worker who performs electrical work on an electrical installation must ensure that the electrical installation, to the extent that is affected by the electrical work, is in accordance with the wiring rules. Transition from one wiring rules addition to another can impact an electrical installation. For example, electrical work may have commenced, been designed or quoted on under the former addition. For a smooth transition to the new addition, the preface to the wiring rules recommends it not be applied on a mandatory basis before a date at least 6 months after publication. Work underway at the time of publication of the new wiring rules may therefore not meet some of the requirements in the 2017 addition. The enforcement commencement date for the new addition is yet to be determined. The Electrical Safety Office will seek advice from other Australian safety regulators, ensuring one agreed date across Australia. It will be available in the coming months. Keep an eye out on our Facebook and Twitter to find out when these new rules will apply, or for further information, visit our website, electricalsafety.qld.gov.au.